Hello everyone, I have returned. Really sorry I didn't release this when, or well, I didn't record this when, as soon as it came out. I was doing a whole bunch of other stuff at the time, and I just didn't have time to sit down and record something, so, I'm here now. First of all, I just want to point out this thumbnail. Moon, do you control the glitch monster from Pibby? This is very interesting to see. Well, actually, you know what? Looking closer at the thumbnail, the gun seems to be what's, yeah, causing it. Anyway, one thing I've heard that because a comment told me I should go look at this 'cause it had a lot of lore implements and stuff and like hints and clues towards something. So that's kind of the only thing I know about it. So yeah, let's get started. Sorry, I'm losing my train of thought. Anyways.
Is it?
Ooh.
Come on. Where did you put an eclipse? I had to come all the way out to freaking Tokyo. Or
What?
wherever this is.
Why are you in
Little Tokyo. I don't care.
Why are you in Little Tokyo, first of all?
You wouldn't have been dumb enough to. Yoshi? That's your Indian restaurant name? That's a green dinosaur in Mario.
Yeah.
No.
Monty?
Oh. Hey, Erica
What the hell
Search.
are you doing here?
Did he
What do you
just.
mean, what am I doing here?
He just
Chinatown.
came out of the fucking bar. I'm done. Sorry. No, he came out of the bar. He's drunk. He's drunk, help.
This place has like the best beer you ever
Oh
tasted.
my god.
I remember when I worked at a bar. It was horrible, actually.
You mean sake?
What?
You're in Little Tokyo, you're not gonna drink beer.
Chinatown, first off, and they do have beer. Screw you. And yes, sake. That's what I'm, if you want me to get technical, yes, it's sake. What are you doing? What about you, buddy?
Looking for Eclipse backup.
Oh, you're doing it right now. Hold on. I need you to press a button in the back of my head. It gets me on drunk.
Oh my.
You smacked the back of my head.
Oh my god.
I hit the button.
Whatever. Oh, wait, I'm not insane. Wait, so hold on. Let me get this straight. You're searching for.
Jesus.
What was it again?
One of Eclipse's backups. I was able to pinpoint its location around here.
One of Eclipse's backups.
Yeah, I don't think he's dumb enough to only have one and in the same place.
Well,
Did he shove it underneath the homeless person's bed?
doubtful.
Nope.
If anything, he's gonna have it a bit more secure place. Loose brick. Gonna call it. Just saying, you know?
That's a fair point.
Yeah.
I'm actually kind of curious. How long you been at this for right now, Moon?
What day is it?
I don't know. It's like the fifth.
5 days.
Ever since you got back. You know that ain't healthy for you, right?
I don't have health. I'm a robot.
Yeah, well,
Mental health, how
not
about
for
that?
long. But yeah, alright,
What?
look, it's still not healthy for you, alright? Come on.
Monty, I'm in the middle of something.
You can take 5 minutes. How many of them have you brought or destroyed? Go on, how many?
17? That's just
Wow.
like searching for a knee.
Jesus. Eclipse. I want to make a joke, but I feel like people will get mad. I just want to say he must have the biggest ego if he has like over 100 copies or backups of himself. Do with that what you will. Yell at me. I don't care. Find it funny.
A needle on a 12 different what haystacks, right?
Yep.
Look, does sun even know you're here? Probably not. It's pretty
Absolutely
late.
Absolutely not.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
So let me get this straight. The second you got out, after everything got sorted, you started looking immediately for all the Eclipse's backups.
What else was I going to do?
I don't know. Relax for like 5 minutes. Enjoy your freedom of literally living.
Yeah, no, that can be done after Eclipse is dead.
Son expelled him from the body, right?
Yeah, but Son also messed up the spell. I don't know if he's still alive.
Then I'll do you a favor. For one, don't breathe that in. That is like that is monoxide.
Oh,
two,
shit.
Maybe you should take a bit of a break. At least a little bit. I mean, you killed 17 in what, 5 days, give or take?
Yeah, well, it took me a day to figure out that there even were backups, so 4 days.
Well, 4 days then. You've been managing this much so far. I think you could take a little break. Besides, I'm not sure about you, but I only got like one guy that trusts me to be in there, but the rest of the people in here don't exactly like animatronics.
And I care because nobody likes me to begin with.
And I care because if they don't like you, they're not gonna like much of what you're doing here.
Boo-hoo, I have a knife in my arm.
I got guns.
Oh.
Okay, I can easily get one of those.
Moon, I don't think you're realizing the situation right now. I think, okay, look.
I don't see the point in this.
All right, bad excuse. I think you're just overworking yourself.
No such thing as overwork when you don't have to sleep.
Well, I thought the same thing, too, when I started trying to destroy that star.
Okay.
Moon.
Gotta be here somewhere.
All right. Look, maybe you should just call it a night. After this one, at least.
Gotta find it.
Does Lunar know you're doing this?
I pinpointed another one nearby.
Does Lunar know you're doing this?
Oh, he is knocked out clean. There's a reason I let him out during the day. Because it tires him out. He has the energy of a newborn chihuahua.
Well, that's good to know. Hey.
There we go. Come on.
What?
People better draw that. I bet someone already has, but people better draw that.
Found it.
All right. That's great. You can go to sleep now, right?
I don't sleep.
You know what I mean.
My charge is at 80%. I'm fine.
Moon, I think you should just enjoy life a little right now.
8%, not 80.
Moon.
Oh my God, Moon.
What?
Just sit down for a bit. You said there's another one here, right?
It's nearby.
God sakes. What?
What are you doing?
Well, knowing him, this box has been sitting here for about 20 years. No one's going to really touch it unless someone really screws with it. So, all right.
Oh.
There you go. You're going to sleep now?
Why do you care so much?
Maybe because I almost lost a friend.
Monty, aww. I'm fine.
All right.
I'm making up for lost time.
Make it up with Son, then. Well, you don't have much time left here. Not a threat. I realize I came off as a threat.
Whoa.
Realize that.
Monty. Whoa.
What I meant to say. Look, I think right now your main priority should just be trying to take 5 minutes to relax and not worry about anything.
Maybe not.
I mean, I did.
In
literally.
Chinatown.
Guy kicked me out of the bar. Now he'll let me back in again tomorrow.
Ha.
Probably because I talked to his wife.
Oh, you're an idiot.
Talked to his wife.
You don't have anything to talk with.
Oh, I didn't. I just pretty far away from.
Hey! Hey! Hey, Monday. We're not gonna talk about it. We're not gonna talk about it.
Lexan, you really shouldn't be out here.
I got about 6% left. What are you doing?
I'm just gonna plug you.
What? No, you didn't.
Oh my God!
What am I gonna do with you? Overworking himself all the time, ain't you? Luna's a bit more cooperative, though. Maybe if I plug it in the right way. And a 50-50 shot, we'll see who comes out. There it is.
Hey, Lunar.
Boom, Skippy. What's going on? Where am I?
Oh! I'm sorry. That made me really happy. Boom, Skippy. He says the weirdest things, and I love him.
You're in Chinatown right now.
Oh.
No, that's not that far from the pizza place. It ain't close. You want pizza?
There's pizza sign.
Lunar. What? If you want the best pizza in town, we can go instead of that pizza joint, come back to the Pizzaplex and get a pizza at the Pizzaplex, because they have pizzas at the Pizzaplex.
That's a good point.
For free, too. For you, anyways.
Free.
God.
Burgers, better with Pepsi.
I'm sorry if that sounded sarcastic.
By the way, quick question, because I'm not even sure if Moon asked you this. Do you have any idea where Gus stored all of his backups at?
No.
Of course, damn, I already tell you. Hey, by the way, been a while since we last talked.
Dergs.
No.
Don't look at that.
No.
Look, been a while since last time we talked. I also kind of want to make sure you're okay, right?
Aww.
I mean, you're on Dugs. 6%. I will break that silent point one more time.
Dugs.
I'm so sorry, Miss Chen. All right.
Oh, Miss
well,
Chen.
That's
it's
bad.
It's so glowing.
Yeah, well, I killed the, like, the sign itself, but the LEDs are still going to work.
Dugs.
Oh,
I'm fine.
All right.
Someone lets me call him, brother, because Moon wants to find Clip's backups. He thinks I'm asleep.
Were you asleep?
No.
Playing games?
Yeah.
That explains the power usage.
Oh my gosh, it does explain the power usage. But also, why, Lunar, why is that a moon? Because, like, currently, right now, let's see, what time is it for me? 2:45 a.m. I should be asleep, but I'm not, because I'm doing bullshit. I actually woke up at, like, 1, so, anyways.
Alright, well,
I was playing Among Us.
Online?
No!
Uh-huh. Oh, must have been really,
I kept getting him.
Wait, actually. Actually. You know what would be funny? Do you remember? For those of the fandom who have been here since the beginning, who all remembers when they played Among Us? I want that to happen again, but this time with Lunar. And we get, like, either the same people or some new people. Because that shit was awesome.
Imposter.
You kept getting an imposter?
Uh-huh.
Well,
there are a lot of people floating in the Endless Expanse. No one suspects me because I'm so innocent.
I'm not even going to ask about that one. But hey.
Oh, hey, look. Hints at the fandom thinking he was evil in the beginning.
Any memory of what Eclipse said about, you know, putting the backups anywhere? I cannot get it out right now. It's stuck.
Bad.
Hey, stop. I'll handle it, don't worry. Damn it. Alright, look, it'll be fine. I just wanted you to go back to the pizza place. You know how to poke my eyes, and you'll find out the wrath of God.
Oh, that's funny. Hang on.
Alright, look, it'll be fine. I just wanted you to go back to the pizza place. You know how to poke my eyes, and you will find out the wrath of God.
I was talking in class.
Oh.
Come on.
That's me.
I want you to do me a favor, by the way.
Okay.
I want you to make sure Moon doesn't overwork himself too much. Because if you look up your GPS thing, you'll see how far he's moving and all that, and I'm pretty sure it's a lot.
I'm about to power off.
Mm-mm.
You are.
In like 3, 2... What?
I hate this. And he fell to the wall.
Oh my god. Lunar?
Well,
Lunar!
I'm gonna take you out. I can never show my face in this town again. I hope you're aware of that. Come on. Oh my gosh. Why are you so heavy? Alright, well, I guess I gotta take you back to the Pizzaplex. Moon. Yourself to death. Come on.
Oh.
I look like I'm carrying a dead body. It's not the first time.
Of course it's not the first time, you dickhead. Okay. That was a good episode. I haven't... That was a really good episode. I don't know what to say. Well, I guess I could talk about something. Hang on. Just before we ended today. So, first of all, thanks for 806 subscribers. Holy shit. I didn't expect that. And also, I hope you guys like this character I'm making. They're not a lot, but I want to make like animations on them and stuff. Maybe if I have the motivation to, I'll make a series. But yeah. If anyone wants to know more info on them, just text me and I will try my best to respond. But yeah. This was nice. Okay. Sorry, I'm a little distracted now. All right. See you.